For this tool, you will be able to cut wooden backings of rallic thicknesses. To be able to cut a wide range of sizes. I will use standard due to the fact that I am working with standard size plywood. When cutting with a saw, the chance of distorting the cut line is high. With this tool you will be able to carve a channel along which you can easily move the saw and cut your wooden part in a straight line.